New tonight, the CEO of Pfizer says they will seek FDA approval for its child COVID-19 vaccine very soon. Pfizer says children 5 to 11 years old would receive a smaller dose than what those 12 and older get. The company has been doing clinical trials with children recently. If approval is granted, they say they are ready to start production immediately. The company's CEO says he thinks annual COVID-19 vaccine shots will likely be necessary.